And she replied to it instead.
Yeah, and what if she didn't? You're only guessing, aren't you?
Well, surely I need to go to the police about this. I mean, this John Jones bloke could have been the last person to see Lucy alive.
The police must have been all through her emails. They're probably right across that.
Yeah, but what if they're not?